Microsoft Copilot Chat allows you to upload files and ask questions about those files. This is just a phenomenal feature. This is available to Microsoft business users and enterprise users. So for business, you have business standard, which I have. You have business premium. For enterprise, we have E3, E5, and then I believe A3 and A5 are the education accounts. So everyone that has that license has Microsoft Copilot Chat, also just called Copilot Chat. Sometimes they drop the Microsoft. Everyone in that your company has this. I have already pulled it up. One thing that you will not have, though, is work and web. This, you will not see this. I see work and web because I actually have a Microsoft 365 Copilot license. It costs $30 a month, and I got to pay for it annually. So if you don't see work and web, you're good. You can still do exactly what I'm going to do. You just won't see this. Down below here, I want to ask questions about Microsoft's annual report. It is a Word document, 91 pages, 41,000 words. I don't want to sit there and look through that document for what I'm looking for. I just want to ask Copilot. So I'm going to attach that Word document. That Word document is attached in the prompt box down here at the bottom. The question now is, what do you want to know about it? And I'm going to put in, I'm going to ask Copilot, what was the annual revenue for 2024? Copilot will go look through that document. Copilot came back and told me that the annual revenue for 2024, for fiscal year 2024, was $245.1 billion, which represents a 16% increase. I always encourage you to go and verify that. And there is a screenshot I took from that Word document before I began this. There is 245 billion, because it's in millions, that's 245 billion, and that is a 16% increase. Watch what else I can do in Copilot. I'm still using that Word document, so there's no need for me to go and create a new chat. If I was going to go and ask something completely different about another file, or even just ask it something completely different, plan my vacation for 2025 in main coastal towns for this time period, that would be a new chat. But since I'm still referencing that Word document, I told Copilot to break out the revenue from the year 2022 to 2024. I wanted it in a table format, and I wanted to see what the percentage change was for the revenue. And Copilot comes back, and there is my table right there. One important note is that when I use that paperclip and attached a file, again, business and enterprise accounts, that file did get uploaded to my OneDrive account in the background. I want to show you where that folder is located. I've opened up File Explorer, I've gone to my OneDrive account, and here is Microsoft Copilot chat files. That folder got created automatically, so if I open up that folder, you can see that I've been playing with this, and there's also an important note. When you upload a file, if you go and upload that file again, the exact same file, it's just going to keep making copies, just to let you know that. One other great feature of this, I did a annual report from Microsoft that was in Word format. It also works with PDF files. I actually use this with NVIDIA's annual report, and their file was in a PDF format. It was 33 meg. No problem. Copilot handled it and gave me the results I was looking for. I appreciate your time. My Copilot training is available online along with Teams, Excel, and OneNote. If you have any questions, put them down below. Thank you.